The psychological component of diabetes is difficult to treat because there are so many aspects that can affect it. You have to address all aspects of your life. There are two different ways to treat mood swings in patients with diabetes. The first is you have to get your health under control. You have to get your diabetes controlled, smooth out the high and low blood sugars, exercise regularly, eat healthy foods, and avoid alcohol and drugs. The second is to address the psychological component. So don't hide your feelings. Talk to your family and friends. You could seek out a support group because talking to other people going through the same thing can be very helpful. And talk to your doctor openly and honestly about your feelings.